You, my dear young friends, are in a place that everybody knows you. And you know your place. You are seniors in a high school. You have your place at home. You have your place in a high school. And you feel comfortable there. But that chapter is almost over. And you need to find your own place where Jesus is sending you. As we hear in the gospel, I send you where God is sending you, with a mission. And you will feel excited leaving home and leaving the high school, but at the same time searching for your own place. And what is that place? It's a place in which you will be able to give the best of yourselves, in which you can fulfill your own vocation as a person and as a Christian. Fulfill your vocation. When we hear about vocation, we think only about becoming a priest or a nun or a religious person. That's it. And you say, most of you say, I don't have that vocation. But you have one. And you need to find which one is your vocation, that whatever you do in your life, the motivation for that need to be what we hear in the second rhythm today, moving by love. And that will be the essence of everything that you will do in your life, and in that way you will be able to find the satisfaction of what you're doing and find joy in what you're doing, you will do. And make a difference in life. And find your place in life. Life without love is completely empty.